shouldn't have trusted you.
Back where we started, huh?
Don't play with me. All along you've been trying to undermine our war with the metalheads. Whose side are you on?
Listen, Ashlyn, your father's planning something terrible, and if—
My father can destroy the metalhead armies once and for all.
If he cracks open the precursor stone, the explosion will kill all of us. Don't you get it?
That's right. Not so hard, huh? Even I can figure this one out.
Don't you move. Vin, come in.
What? What? I've got my hands full here, you know?
You know all about the precursor stone myth, right?
Sure. I did my eukinetic energy doctorate on pre-Turian theoretical physics. Why?
What would happen if the precursor stone were to be, say, violently cracked open?
Great. As if I didn't have enough to keep me awake, it might give me one more thing to dread. Thank you very much. If someone actually had the stone, according to my calculations, a runaway ego research and cracking open destroy everything!
Everything?
All things! Every single thing! Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go throw up. Bye-bye.
Trust me, Ashlyn. We have to stop him.
I'll try to find out more. But right now, my father is meeting crew at a secret weapons factory near the dig. Here, that's my top-level security pass. It'll get you into the factory, but it won't get you back out. We never had this conversation. did.
You are right, Jack. What my father's doing is wrong. I need to help fix this. If you get to the weapons factory, maybe we can stop him. I'll meet you there.
Seal off the area!
You need special black clearance for this door. Access granted.
Yeah.
I knew you were special when I first met you, Jack. And I commend you for making it this far. We've come a long way, eh?
Yeah, I'm getting real teary-eyed.
I love weapons. I love how they look, how they feel, even how they smell.
I think you need serious help.
My favorite was the impossibly powerful weapon Mar built to blast open the metal head nest. Poor fool died before he could use it. Ah, well. But I have a new favorite, the piercer bomb I've just completed. My masterpiece is powerful enough to crack open the precursor stone and release the untold energy inside. As soon as the Baron shows up with the stone, we'll hide it in the last shipment of eco and deliver it to the metalhead nest. A surprise dessert, eh? Just take this gun upgrade and forget what you saw here.
Not this time, crew. I'm through being your hired gun.
Then it's war, isn't it? Let me introduce you to my...
Challenger is down for the count.
Is it too late to give my notice?
Yeah, we quit.
The city is already dead. I've sold you all out.
Jack, I think maybe we should be anywhere else just about now.
Ashley.